Game 3, the face-off between Crosby and Richards, we are underway. 3, Benoit Pouliot enters the zone for the Rangers, and that is stopped by Fleury, the game's first shot. And the Penguins are working hard, and a good save by Fleury on the rocket by Dan Girardi. Be held in, race for the puck. Here is Kunitz, saved by Lundqvist. Sends it right back down. Stefan's behind the net, Derek Stefan. McDonough up high, saved by Fleury, rebound Stefan, blocked by Scuderi. A drive from the point went wide. Fleury, JT Miller in the corner, back to Diaz who keeps it in, deflected shot is stopped by Fleury. Girardi plays at the center, a Ranger falls down. Penguins ladle the puck right back in, Crosby, Gibbons, wide of the net, Crosby again. And he missed the wide open cage. And here comes Pouliot. Stops up Pouliot. Zuccarello! Glove! Saved by Fleury! He loses it. Broussard in front off the goalpost! That shot hit metal. Losing the faceoff is Sutter. McDonough in the corner. Sutter! Save! At the end of the period by Lundqvist. But it banks back to Girardi, who has it now. Marty San Luis. Girardi, a one-timer, saved by Fleury. Rebound, Stanley. My goodness. Shooting again. Glove down by Fleury. A strong sequence for him. Derek Brassard. Shooting, kicked out by Fleury. Rebound, still in the corner. Held in by McDonough. The penalty is over. Shooting, Fleury. Seals up the five hole on Richards. And get it out as Strawman was pinching down. Here comes Crosby. All alone scores! The drought is over! Sidney Crosby has scored! And the Penguins strike first in game 3. Sonic that Bortuzzo set him up. Jokinen a shot right off the faceoff. And being aware was Lundqvist. Dang. Drops it off. Neil. Jokinen! Goal post! On the Geno. Geno stops up. Cross ice pass. And the shot by Jokinen is stopped by Lundqvist. The bouncing puck back to neutral ice. Entering the zone of the Rangers. Backhand try. Saved by Fleury. Rebound in front. That was blocked down. And Malkin keeps the puck in the zone. Letanga drive off of the body of Lundqvist. And down. San Luis. Cross ice. Diaz. Quick shot. Saved by Fleury. He got it with the shoulder. Marty San Luis. Over Diaz. Saved by Fleury. Mr. Big Save right there. Diaz in front off of Fleury. Stops up. Passes it wide to the point. Jokinen's going to have a break on Lundqvist. Scores! You see Jokinen makes it 2-0. And it goes by Letang. Opportunity for the Rangers. Saved by Fleury. On Haglin, he robbed him. Would not go. 3-on-2 for the Rangers if they hurry. Richards into the breadbasket of Fleury. No rebound. Was it for Nash? Rick Nash shooting. Where is it? A fired shot by Mark Stahl into the glove of Fleury. McDonough with it now. Ryan McDonough. In. Oh, what a save by Fleury on McDonough. In deep. Mata turns it over. Wrap around. Fleury was there on Broussard. And we are down to 6 minutes to play. Third period. 2-0. Pittsburgh dropped off. Richards. Save by Fleury. Rebound in front and he finds it. Partially blocked on the way. Broussard slides it over to Stefan. Stefan. Over. And up to Nash. Nash across. In on goal. What a save! By the right pad of Fleury. That was unbelievable on Zuccarello. 6 seconds. In front. Into the corner. Last opportunity off of Fleury. And Marc-Andre Fleury. Absolutely sensational. In game 3. 35 saves. And back-to-back shutouts for the Flower. For the first time in his playoff career, Pittsburgh wins game 3 by a score of 2-0. and the Penguins lead the series 2-1. For all the crew, I'm Joey Wagner, and I'm signing off.